Dad, look, they have squibbles. But we probably can't get them, can we?
No.
But we really want them.
No.
What if we just get one and we can share it?
I want my own, Ross. Ross?
But we could just share...
No.
But we really want them.
Squibbles! 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 Squibbles!
Hey, boys. I got a magical adventure I'd like you boys to go on for me. You need to walk through this store and count every tile that you see on the ceiling. All right, go.
You can count on us, Dad.
Yes, I can count most numbers.
Okay, there's one.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Five. What's this? Almond milk. How do they milk the almonds?
Ross, that is comedy. At the grocery store? Do this.
Yogurt, huh? I guess we could use a little culture.
Ha ha ha. Ross, let me try. Ladies and gentlemen, hot dogs.
That was pretty good, Bob, but maybe leave the comedy to the professionals. How about this? Oops! I've got egg on my face.
Ha 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 ha. Somebody from the audience have anything?
Here, take this.
Orange juice? How come there's no red juice or blue juice?
Ha 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 ha.
You boys are still here? It's been 2 months since you went on your journey.
What? 2 months? I guess time flies when you're doing comedy at the grocery store.
Does that mean it's Christmas time now? Dad, can we get squibbles for Christmas?
Ross, make sure I get my own.
2 bags, one for each of us?
Thank you, Ross.
But we really want them.
Squibbles! 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 Squibbles!
Squibbles!